Do 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 do. So what you want to do today? I don't know. Maybe some baseball after this evening? We should do that, but wait. Oh no, don't tell me the bullies came back. I thought they both got suspended for beating up a girl in the bathroom after vomiting. I know, she got dogalitis. I hope she's feeling good. Let's go to Jessica. Hey guys, have you heard about my dogalitis?
Yep, we pretty much heard about that. The whole school's knowing about it. Have you been like vomiting in the bathroom and crying in that? Oh my gosh, you used a lot of the tissue, girl.
Yeah, I know. I've been crying here and snotting out dog boogers for months on this machine. It's kind of annoying now. This, my tail keeps on wagging for no reason.
Oh, look at Skin Pants. She's trying to walk. She's used all the tissue dispensers because of her dog boogers.
You're so funny.
I know. We should go beat her up on the floor.
I don't think we should do that yet. We're going to start class in a couple minutes, so maybe later.
Everyone, I am... I'm so bad at this mic thing. Well, you get the point. Today we are using doggies... dogalitis, and we have to celebrate her for the whole day. You've got to be kidding me. I don't want to celebrate twig legs over there.
Anyways, let's go now.
What do you want to do this summer, boy?
I don't know. Maybe I should go support Kate for the baseball team. She is doing something this evening.
Oh yeah, I did hear about that. Wait, you joined the baseball team?
Yep-de-mundo, mister. I was, like, the best captain. Well, I'm not the captain anymore, Caitlin is. But she's a very, very good captain, and I think I have a shot at dating her.
You are such a playboy, my friend. Go and become a baseball player. Win all the girls you want. But I bet you can't get Caitlin to date with you in under 4 days.
Whoa, step back, close klutz. I don't want your dog snot all over me. And anyways, I might become the richest man in baseball. Imagine it.
Oh, you could have all the dog food or lizard food you want, babe.
Bro, I saw you looking at Caitlin, and then you snapped into a dream, boy.
I can't help it. Caitlin's just a beautiful dog, all right?
Are you judging sausage dogs? Anyways, boy, we should be getting to class soon.
You mean we should go now? Ugh, there's tissue dispensers in the way.
For the last time, no, Brian.
But please introduce me to Caitlin, for God's sake. I love her so much.
Boy, you are too melodramatic about her.
Oh, come on, wait up. Oh, come on, boys, you don't need to fight. She twisted my neck, ouch!
Oh my, they are very, very, very stupid. And dumb, and there's so many words, but I can't describe them. Let's just go with it then.
Bro, do it for the high school. Ooh, ooh.
I was like, yeah.
Wait, girls, where are you?
I still got time. Hey! If you want it, please, I'm a peanut to me.
Out, girl.
Wait up for me. I need to tell you about the story in math class.
hope you get better, Jessica. I hope that dog Elias doesn't entertain you. That doesn't make any sense. But thank you for the enjoyment. Lots of love from me and all my other pet friends. Bye. Ah, I love people in this school.
So, what's the plans for the night?
Huh? Oh, just that. Wait a minute, what time is it? Wait, let me check. It's 7 o'clock. Well, not 7 o'clock, but it's 3 p.m. You should be getting ready by this time. Wait, let me see. Oh my gosh. I'll see you at practice. Well, not practice, but I'll just see you on the bleachers, all right? Okay, then. I'll see you later. I'll see you later, Layla.
Bro, man, that was awesome. Like, literally. Because, but why were you cheering on, like, Caitlin? Because she's adorable and she's cute. And she's probably going to be my girlfriend soon.
Didn't I tell you you're a playboy?
Yep, I heard. Ah, great. Look at the time. I should get going. See ya. That boy is something else. I should go over to Kayla.
Hey, what do you want? Should we do a mini secret baseball, you and me?
Sure, let's go.
And he hits the ball. Woohoo! Score down. Woohoo, we did it. So do you want to come back to my house or yours? Anyways, it's just up the road, let's go. Sorry if it's cramped or anything. Nah, I don't mind, my house is smaller. Anyways, I really like you, and I think we're more than friends.
Well, I know I'm dating Veronica, but I could break up with her tomorrow morning, and we could be girlfriend and boyfriend. And also, there's a, Brian wants me to introduce himself to, Caitlin, I think that's her name, is it?
Yes, it is. And also, I've told him 4 times today he is not getting a final answer unless if Isabella, the counselor, tells him to stop.
So what should we do? Play another round of baseball or something?
I know, but you might not like it.
What is it?
Do you want a kiss?
That would be splendid.
Did you like it?
It was nice. Well, I need to get my brother back from the park. See you tomorrow then.
Well, I better get home.
And I better retrieve my brother from the park.
Hi. So, how was last night? Huh? How come you weren't at my baseball match last night? Because you said you were going to be there on the bleachers.
Oh, I was really busy that night, so I couldn't go.
It's fine, really. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, the bullies are coming. Scram some, or something. No, we're not scramming away. We're going to fight for that.
Oh, look who it is, the 2 snobby ones in our school.
Hey, don't call us snobby.
That's what you get.
Oh my God.
Get over here, you brat.
Oh no, Caitlin, get away from us, you brats. You get.
just mean you.
Caitlin! Caitlin! You get away from her! Caitlin! Caitlin, wake up, please! We should fight them all!
I don't think it's a good idea. We should wait here. Or we should just fight. Oh my god, no.
You stupid dogs. Let's get away before we get caught. Yeah, you're right, let's go.
Oh my god, guys, are you alright?
Hi again. Whoa, what happened to your eye? It's you. Where's Brian anyway? Does he even like me? Brian's not here now. He's off sick today because he's too melodramatic about you. Okay. Also, by the way, why are you guys covered in scratches and bruises all over your face? Gosh! We got bullied by the girls over there.
You mean Helen and Kaylee, right?
Yeah, that's who it is.
You guys are probably gonna be landed in detention by now.
What are you two doing here? You look like in bruises, and the girls, Kaylee and Helen, told me everything. You both are going to the principal's office, and same with them.
What? But miss, please, we never meant it.
Yeah, they started it. I'll just go now.
You two, go to my office now.
Yes, miss. Yes, miss.